write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is Big Lady, don't screw it up. This is not some little vaudeville I'm reviewing. Poor little kids versus rich, greedy sourpusses. It's a cinch, it could practically write itself, and let's pray it does. Because as I may have mentioned, I have no clue what I'm doing. Am I insane? This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors. A girl? It's a girl! How the hell? Is that even legal? Look, just go and get her. Not only that, there's the story behind the story. Thousands of children exploited, invisible. Speak up, take a stand, and there's someone to write about it. That's how things get better. Give life. We may never, never meet again on the bumpy road. Dance till three. The way you changed my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. I had to go through hell to prove I'm not insane. Had to meet the devil. Just know his name, and that's why my love's still burning. Yeah, it's still burning. I keep going to the river to pray, 'cause I need something that can wash out the pain. And at most, I'm sleeping all these demons away. But your ghost, the ghost of you, it keeps me awake. Just give it.